Snow showers will be around this morning with rain mixing in at times. An inch or less of accumulation will be possible, and the showers will taper heading into this afternoon. Partly cloudy tonight, temperatures drop into the 20s. Tomorrow, we'll see some sunshine. We'll make it into the mid-40s. Our next storm system moves in Friday night into Saturday with snow showers around to start the weekend.